quality, and I'm sorry if I keep looking this way, but it has to be done. So yeah, let's go in here. Do you smell that? Oh crap, I think you should play upstairs instead. Why are you hiding from me? Why are you hiding from me? Seriously, why are you hiding from me? Up already, I see. Oh, would you mind? I have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. Look at that face. I am glad to have you living with me. Oh, do you want something? What is it? When can I go home? What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about the book I am reading? It is called 17, who uses the form steals about it. Slice of pie and tastes you too much for you to eat it. The stone says Victoria must use fire magic instead. This is my first step in the tree. Set the cover of cookie cutters for turn should whip monsters. For some reason, there's a brand new chocolate bar in the return home directly. Oh, ahead of us lies the end of the forest. One way exit to the rest of the world. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. Hey, that's a little selfish of you, don't you think? Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You and I, child, if you leave the ruins, they, Asgard, will kill you. Lord, I am only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. I wonder what would happen if I stayed there. Don't try to stop me. This is your final warning. I'm not gonna stand by and want to leave so badly. You're just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong enough to survive. Oh crap. Thanks, tutorial! But please, go upstairs now. I will take good care of you here. I know you don't have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. No! Dot dot. Pathetic, isn't it? I can't save even a single child. No, I understand. You'll only be unhappy trapped down here. Rooms are very small once you get to next time. It will not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear for you, I will put them aside. Just go run, baby, run. Da 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 da. All the other kids with the pump up kicks and men run, better run. Da 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 da. Clever, very clever. Oh no, not this guy again. You think you're really smart, don't you? And this one is killed or be killed. So you'll be able to play by your own rules. You spare the life of a single person, hee hee. That you feel great, really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, you'll die, and you'll die! Until you're tired of trying. Which, what will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? I hate that phrase. Or will you go up entirely, give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan is in regenicide. This is so much more interesting. I really hate that guy. I really do. Go away. Thank you. Okay. Is that the end of the game? Is it? Is it? Wait, no, it's not! It is not at all! I thought it would be the end of the game, but it's not. That's weird. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go this way, keep on going, keep on. Wow, this forest looks creepy. Human? Don't you know how to shake to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Okay. Simple enough. What the heck?
Human hunting for me. Hey, actually, I
About undying. Look at them. If something was moving, for example, a human, I'll make sure it never moves again.
Thank you.
Really gold. Here we go. Wow. Something is wrong. Once we get to here come. Alright, we're back, guys. And oh crap. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify yourself. Here's that weird spell. It makes me want to eliminate you.
Trustworthy.
I mean, he can be trustworthy sometimes.